the system. It's all connected.
Could you repeat that?
I'm impressed.
Hey, beneath this calm, sexy exterior beats the heart of a true scientist.
Whoa! Guys, that one's moving. The hell is it doing?
I think it's trying to breathe.
Oh! That's like a big loogie!
Mazel tov, it's a boy.
It's oxygen tolerant.
It's flying away. Is that a bad thing?
Only if you're a human being.
You know how much I hate shopping.
We need to find you something nice for Thanksgiving.
I've got enough clothes.
Tony, I think that color's great on you.
No.
This might be the place.
Ever used one of these before?
Just because I'm a school teacher don't make me a pussy.
Hey, ladies, there's a flying extraterrestrial in the store. Can we focus? If I was a giant, nasty alien bird in a department store, where would I be?
Lingerie.
Not you, the bird.
Lingerie.
I lost him. How do you lose a 20-foot bird in a mall?
Ira, I don't know. So what do we do now?
Cuckoo. Cuckoo. Cuckoo.
established that Kaka Kaka and Tookie Tookie don't work.
Right. Sorry.
All right. So what do you say, Ira? Pack it in?
You are so beautiful to me.
Step back, Harry. I'm gonna shoot him.
No, stand down. I'm gonna kill this one myself.
Give me a chance. I'm communicating here.
You are so beautiful to me.
Wayne, would you please stop, because you are embarrassing me.
Can't you see you're everything? You're everything that I hope for.
It's working.
Yeah, sing, sing. Rub some funk on it.
And you're everything I need. You are.
Here he comes. You grab the girl. I'm gonna get the bird.
Got it.
So beautiful to me, to me.
So what do you want? Light meat or dark?
You have to ask. Dead now.
Yep.
Vista housing community, where just below me there are dozens of giant, odd-looking dead creatures. Now, we should stress to our viewers that to this point we have received no official word from.
All I saw was this ugly tentacle thing come out of the ground. Tried to grab my, you know, private parts, batted away, you know.
Anxiety and confusion in the greater Glen Canyon area. And so we stand outside the state capitol building awaiting any comment from the governor's office concerning the nature and origin of these extraordinary creatures.
Tell me why I was not informed that we have goddamned aliens crawling all over my beloved state. Right now, I've got 400 meat-picking media vultures camped outside my office. They know more about this thing than I do. Now, I ought to throw the whole goddamn jacked-up bunch of you in prison. Not that cushy federal place with the loose jumpsuits. State prison, with the crotch binders.
I'm terribly sorry, Governor, but there were some earlier security breaches made by Dr. Kane and his team.
Wait a minute. Excuse me.
We thought it best to keep a lid on the situation in the interest of national security.
General Woodman.
I believe the governor's question was directed at me, Dr. Reed.
All right, put a plug in it. I'm not interested in your bureaucratic crapola.